time. A few mistakes. Oh my.
So, what do you think optimistic means to you?
Well, optimistic in my mind means you look at greener grass on the other side, right? You hear that saying all the time. So maybe you're having a really bad day, but being optimistic means that you know that your day can get better, or looking at the future and not just giving up on what's in front of you.
Okay, what is optimistic? What's an opposite of optimistic that you don't like seeing in your class?
Well, I think I just said it, but giving up and not trying. When you're not optimistic, you can't see how things can improve or get better, and you just give up on what you're doing.
Really bad attitude.
Bad attitude, yes.
Bad attitude. Okay.
Yo, Isaac, why are you squatting over here in the corner with the homeless ants?
Oh, you're perfectly smart enough. I'll tell you what, stand up. We give you my lucky pen. You're going to be your best self. And I just happen to have some delicious breath savers, but they're going to be your lifesaver. And I wash my hands. I want you to eat that. And you're going to retake that test, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so I'm JV, and I'm here with Miss Wood, the cross country coach, and I have a couple questions for you today.
Awesome.
So I was gonna ask, like, who can join cross country?
Anyone can join the cross country if you want to run or like running, like being part of a team, maybe like another sport, but it doesn't happen for later on, and you want to stay in shape, you can come join. It's really fun, and anyone can join.
Okay. Why would you encourage people to come join?
I would encourage people to come join because it's a really great way to make friends at the start of the school year. It's the first sport of the school year, so it's a lot of fun, and it's just a really fun thing to come and race with others and to just push yourself to your limits. I think that's really fun.
What would you say, like, are the activities that you like enjoy, like you enjoy during cross country?
I like meeting all the students personally, and I like the meets. The meets are really fun. It's where everyone gets to race, and everyone pushes themselves so hard, and it's fun to watch people trying their best.
Thank you. Thanks.